Hello students, this is Manisha Tomar and today in this session we will discuss second part of the aldehydes and ketones, that is preparation of aldehydes and ketone. Before it, I have already explained about the general introduction of aldehydes, ketones and carboxylic acid. Non-carboxylic acid, I have just explaining the general nomenclature, common names and IUPAC nomenclature of aldehydes and ketones with suitable examples. Before watching this video, you just watch my first video regarding this chapter. So now we are starting preparatory methods of preparation for aldehydes and ketones. So students, we will discuss first method, that is first method will be oxidation of alcohols and phenols, oxidation of alcohols. In this session, my dear student, we will just discuss the aliphatic aldehydes and ketones. In our other session, I will explain aromatic aldehyde. So here I will just taking all the examples of aldehydes which are aliphatic in nature. So alcohols are CrCH2OH. Here alcohol, this is a first degree alcohol. It can oxidize. It can be oxidized into aldehydes in the presence of a strong oxidizing agent, that is potassium dichromate, in acidic medium. In acidic medium at heating on 473 Kelvin temperature. When alcohols, first degree alcohols, oxidized or heated in the presence of strong oxidizing agent potassium dichromate in acidic medium, they gives aldehydes and water will be removed from it. If secondary aldehydes like this, secondary alcohol, that is two alkyl group are here, oxidized in the presence of same catalyst, same medium K2Cr2O7/H2SO4 or S positive, they gives ketones, they gives RC double bond OR and remove one molecule of water. This is called ketones and this is called aldehyde. This is secondary alcohol, second degree alcohol or secondary alcohol. So in this part, we have discussing about the oxidation of alcohols. My dear students, we can also find the aldehydes and ketone by the catalytic dehydrogenation of alcohols also. Catalytic hydrogenation of alcohols. Second method will be catalytic dehydrogenation of alcohols. In this method, when methanol, one carbon alcohol is called methanol or methyl alcohol. IUPAC name is the methanol because in alcohols we use the suffix ol and general name is the methyl alcohol heated in the presence of copper catalyst at around 573 Kelvin temperature. Here we find smallest formal molecule of the aldehyde, which is called formaldehyde. This is the smallest aldehyde, formaldehyde. If ethanol is heated in the presence of same catalyst at the same temperature, it gives acetaldehyde. This is called ethanol. If secondary alcohol, is treated with the same conditions, that is copper catalyst and 573 Kelvin temperature, they gives ketones. That is acetone. So by the catalytic dehydration, dehydrogenation means, D means removal of hydrogen, is called dehydrogenation by the catalyst copper. Here catalyst is used, that is copper. And this is secondary alcohol. Or it is also called isopropyl alcohol. So by the smallest molecule of alcohol, we find the smallest molecule of aldehydes. Smallest molecule से हमें क्या मिलता है, acetaldehyde, and secondary alcohols give, these two are the primary alcohols and this is the secondary alcohol. Now we are going to the next method. From carboxylic acids. Carboxylic group is the COOH group. This is also a carbonyl compound because it is also contains C double bond O group. So this is also called carbonyl compound. How can we find the aldehydes and ketone by the carboxylic acids? So by the dry distillation of calcium salts of carboxylic acids. First method will be by dry distillation, of calcium salts of carboxylic acids, What's the carboxylic salts of carboxylic acids? Here when R C double bond O C A and R C double bond O C A, this is called calcium salt of carboxylic acid. This is calcium salt of carboxylic acid. When two molecules of same or different type, here we are taking different types of salts. This is acetaldehyde type and this is formaldehyde type. So when these two salts of carboxylic acid heated, they dissociate into aldehydes. We find here two molecules of aldehydes and calcium carbonate, which is an insoluble substance, is removed. This is aldehyde. hide. This is aldehyde. You can take any example for it. In place of R, you can take CH3. You can take CH3. If you have taking here in place of calcium salts of carboxylate, CH3 group, then you will find acetaldehyde. You will find the acetaldehyde. Next method is the, this method is also applicable for the preparation of unsymmetrical ketones. We can synthesize unsymmetrical ketones with the help of this method. That is, when any different types of calcium salt like that CH2 C double bond O, its name is the calcium propionate. It, when react with CH3, calcium acetate, it on heating, it gives unsymmetrical ketones, that C double bond O, CH3. Its name is the butane 2-on, or ethyl-methyl ketone. General name is the ethyl-methyl ketone. And byproduct is used, removed as a insoluble part compound, that is calcium carbonate.